Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right, I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I wasn't sure at first.
I don't blame you. You were alone on Braca a long time, probably expecting Jedi from the High Council. But instead, you got us.
And you got me. We're in this together.
Yes, we are.
Enemy located. Let's give him a thrashing.
Interesting? Good job, BD. I wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kinda thought there'd be Zepho stuff inside. Gomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. You want to try it out? What would I do without you? Handle this, Speedy. Come on, BD.
What? Oh. Yeah.
BD, we gotta get through this way. Excellent. Wanna look inside? Yes. Let's take a look. Your magic, BD.
A Pillax hit me the other day. Now my ankle is... Did you see something? The Jedi is hit.
Hi, BD. Know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic. Gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy.
Taking the shot. I knew it would end like this.
A little help, BD?
Oh, great timing. Doing all right, BD? Good to hear.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Think you can handle this, Speedy? Thanks, PD.
Your life is mine, Jedi. Fear me.
The Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking. You see the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it.
Thank you.
Let me see. Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Really great, BD. Feeling okay? Got a jolt in you, BD? Good work, BD.
Did you see movement?
moment. Keep firing.
Damage sustained. Still resisting? Unwise. Affirmative blow. Snatching attacker. Jedi critically injured.
Hit him already!
Confirmed strike.
Climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's gotta be a way to the tomb now.
Master! Jedi!
PD, Sim here.
Try harder. Challenge me, Jedi. You can't get away. Can't hit me? You're a coward.
What's this?
My men will double their efforts. We'll get inside, Officer Crane.
Countess, how predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. You bleed like all the others. That was nothing. Very well. We won't dodge the next. Let's finish this. Amateur. Quite as gifted as Sears' last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Sears was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her... She betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb.